Now may the grace of God, the sweet communion of the Holy Spirit, rest, rule, and abide with us now, henceforth, and forever. And the people of God said, Amen.